Hey, come back. No. Come. Who ordered that chair? No. Come back. Okay. We're good. We're chill now. I'm gonna be so sick in this helmet. Hello, everybody. Mecha Mike here. And I hope you enjoy that little snippet I did. But I have just came back. I know it's been out for a while, but I have just seen Star Wars The Force Unleashed. Really, Star Wars The Force Unleashed? I meant to say Star Wars Episode 7, The Force Awakens. Bum bum bum! Here is my review of it. Oh, these? These are just my pajamas. See? Look. And this was just a cheap little mask I bought from Walmart for like, I don't know, $2. But anyway, okay, no fooling around. Here is my review. Although, first of all, I gotta say that, when I first heard that Star Wars, that George Lucas sold the rights to Star Wars to Disney, my first thought, oh god, prepare for Star Wars the Musical. Come with me, Luke. Join the dark side, and I shall complete your training. Do not make me destroy you.
No, I'll never join the dark side. You have killed my father. Obi-Wan said so.
Obi-Wan never told you the truth. I am your father.
No, it cannot be true. I will never accept the truth. You cannot be my father.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Oh, what, this? It's nothing. It's definitely not an Obi-Wan hairbreak. What? It's my life. Shut up.
No matter how many times you hear that joke. Tell me, how many times did people hear that joke? Be honest. How many of you heard that joke already? Anyway. Okay. Here is the real review. The Star Wars Episode 7, The Force Awakens. I, for one, thought it was a pretty damn awesome movie. Okay? I thought J.J. Abrams did a fantastic job with this movie. Yes, he did. I thought the visuals were great. I thought the acting was great. The cast was excellent. Overall, I thought the movie was just awesome. I know that the prequels of the Star Wars was, the prequels were pretty good. I mean, episode one was freaking awesome. I mean, Darth Maul alone made that movie awesome for me. And episode two, Attack of the Clones, I guess that one was a little okay, but I didn't really like that one as much. Considering Anakin's whining throughout the whole damn movie in episode 2. Episode 3 was awesome. It was totally awesome. General Grievous. Now he, I think General Grievous made episode 3 awesome for me. I just wish that they didn't kill off General Grievous so early in the movie. I wanted to see more of him in the movie. But, and then the original trilogy, the original trilogy is far by the best. The original trilogy is amazing. I love the original. That comes into the new trilogy, starting with episode 7, The Force Awakens. I think this new trilogy is going to be amazing. It's going to be awesome. Kylo Ren, the new Sith Lord, or well, whatever he is, Kylo Ren is going to be an amazing Star Wars villain. I think he is, after all. That's my thing. I don't know about any of you guys, but Kylo Ren and General Snoke, whatever, he was awesome in the movie. I want to see more of that guy. I want to see more of General Snoke in the Star Wars trilogy, in the new trilogy. Overall, yeah, the Star Wars Episode 7 was amazing. The acting was great. The casting was excellent. The storyline was awesome. And I really like the fact that, I'm not going to spoil anything for those of you who have not seen Episode 7 yet. Don't worry, I'm not going to spoil anything, but Episode 7 was just amazing. I loved how it had, like, connections with the original trilogy. I really like that. I mean, the connections to that, to the original, from the original trilogy, are really noticeable. I mean, the visuals in that movie are amazing. That's, I'm rambling on, but overall, I would definitely buy Star Wars Episode 7 on Blu-ray. Most definitely. Bravo! Good job, J.J. Abrams. Good job bringing back Star Wars. Good job bringing Star Wars back to life. But for me, I would definitely buy Star Wars Episode 7 on Blu-ray. But now I want to hear what you all think of Star Wars Episode 7. If you like it, if you like the movie or dislike it, let me know your thoughts in the comments below. I will be back doing another review on another movie, Deadpool, so stick around for that. But Michael Wydock out. Okay, it happened.